Welcome back to the Big Friday Night Show. Oh, yeah. Greg, we've noticed a false sense of enthusiasm in your oh, yeah there. What's going on? Well, I'll tell you. My first guest tonight was going to be Sean William Scott. He's very, you know, you've seen him in the movies. He's funny in the American Pie movies and all that stuff. He's fantastic. He's Stifler. He's Stifler in the American Pie. He's hilarious. He's lovely. He's good looking. He's handy. He's not here. I know, who would have thought the traffic in L.A. would be so bad at 12:30 at night? But he's not here. He's just gone out. He's stuck in traffic. We can't hang around here. We have to be out of here by 1:30 in your region or wherever. So what happens is usually when we have a big movie star on the show, anybody really on the show, what happens is that there's a member of staff here who's designated to that person. They find out about them, they Google them, they find out what they do, and when they get here, they look after them, they show them where the bathroom is, and then they show them around. So I figured, well, we'll talk to that person then. The person that was meant to get Sean William Scott here on time, segment producer Lisa Ammerman, everybody. Lisa. Welcome, Lisa. Funny old day, isn't it? Funny old day today. So what happened to Sean William Scott then?
He has been stuck in traffic for over 2 hours.
Good Lord.
Coming in from Malibu, and he's literally...
Where all the stars live.
And he and his mom have been trying to navigate through all the different places. They are just stuck.
Oh, well, that's terribly tragic. Well, look, show business, life has to go on. I will ask you the questions I was about to ask Sean William Scott. All right? You'll be good. Oh. I saw you recently filling in for Regis with Kelly in the morning show. Does that job appeal to you?
Not at all.
Really? Because you might be looking for one soon.
I'm kidding.
Oh, right. So, is it hard for you to meet women?
I'm not even going to answer that one.
Hey, have you had your dog neutered?
I don't have a dog.
You don't have a dog?
No.
All right. This is a way for us to get to know each other better, because we work together a lot. I didn't know, for example, you didn't have a dog.
No dog, no cat, nothing. Just a child.
Oh, that's lovely.
I know.
You've got a little daughter, haven't you?
I do.
Called Sasha.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's lovely. How old is she?
About 3 and a half.
That's good. That's lovely.
Yeah, she's great. A lot of fun.
Good. So what you would like is a little more time to spend with her, I'm sure. I'm kidding. I am kidding.
No,
you know I'm kidding. It's absolutely fine. And I think it's very good of you to come on here and be Sean William Scott. Yeah. Hey, you know that, you know where they keep the cereal boxes in the little kitchen next to the conference room?
Mm-hmm.
How come there's never any Raisin Bran when I'm looking for it?
The interns eat it all.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. So what you're basically saying is that it's all the interns' fault.
Mm-hmm.
You've worked in show business for some time. Lisa, I just want you to know this, that I in no way hold you responsible for the absence of Sean William Scott. And I would never dream of punishing you by embarrassing you on national television or anything like that.
But I have to say, I don't know if you've noticed, you look very good on camera.
Yeah. I mean, you're really good. Really?
Thank you.
Really. So, that's all we've got time for, I'm afraid.
There's a reason why I'm behind the scenes.
Why?
Because I'm not comfortable out here at all.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Yeah. I didn't mean to be uncomfortable. I just thought
it
would be...
But it was fun. I mean, it'll never, happen again.
No. Really? You promise me, Lisa? We're out of time. I wish we had more time to chat. Lisa Ammerman, everybody. She's lovely. We'll be right back. Friday night show, we get all the big names in show business here tonight. Lisa Ammerman was here. I am so not drinking my coffee for a long time. A little bit of special sauce for the host.
What did we learn on the show today?
Oh, my tie got caught. Hang on. What did we learn on the show tonight? Well, we learned that Sean William Scott doesn't have GPS in his car, I suppose. We learned that. You're dead to me, Scott. You know that? What else did we learn? Oh, yeah, I used to have an earring then, my hole closed, then it opened up again. And then it closed again. Good times. Hey, you know what I thought? Lisa, who works here, she was pretty good, wasn't she? Yeah. I'm frightened to go off now because she's going to be really mad. So maybe we should keep talking for a while. Yeah, you got to face the music sometime. But let me just say this. I've had a wonderful week. And if you feel like doing it again next week, so do I. See you next week, everybody.